is from Sudsy Sirens, and it smells like cotton candy. And the hair comes off, unfortunately, when you unwrap it. But I'm gonna try my damnedest to hold the wrap and the hair on and let it dissolve that away. So we'll see if we can do it, guys. Bear with me. It smells so good. This one is Sudsy Sirens. See, it's oozing out the top. Or its hair's coming off. If you ever make a baby video, I could keep the hair on. But guys, I'm gonna have to lose it. Sorry. Smells so good. And this one, I have no clue what the name of this one was, guys. This has got like a fruity scent. I see orange and yellow. Now blue. This was the Sudsy Sirens clown with hair. I don't know his exact name, but I'll figure it out for you guys. This is really, this one's kind of Hawaiian, but the marshmallowy smell smells really good. And now we have some pink. Wow, they made it for the fact that the hair came off. Neat. Oh, gosh, the pink is like neon. The camera isn't doing it. Well, it is a little bit doing it justice. Now that we have green, this is an amazing balm. Keep any, I'm gonna do a good show for my viewers, and I'm gonna regret it, so I'm just gonna use it. So here you go, guys. I'm gonna try to purchase one of these for a giveaway. People seem to go clown crazy over things. I myself being one, so. A good idea though, so it doesn't break. What's left, guys, is just a mouse. So there's a pair of scissors. This is the one I got from my cat. It is the Crypt Keeper. Yeah, I think that's what it is. So I'll be demoing that one pretty soon too. It's Sudsy Sirens. And let's get our still color floating around. Way out, God, so that sucks. But it opened up my face, and Chalky what?